now.
Is it recording?
Yes.
Is it recording? Are you sure?
Positive.
Okay. So I got my lovely wife here behind the camera because she motivates me to do so many things and she is so beautiful. But anyways, guys, welcome to the Gamers Addict Show. I am your host, Player1, and I'm here today with my first video of an unboxing of DK Oldies. Now,
if what's you... that DK Oldies? Sorry.
DK Oldies is a company... DK's Oldies is a company in Pennsylvania that sells...
Start over.
What do you mean start over? Why are you telling me to start over?
I know. I didn't like what I said. Okay, right. Go ahead. Oh, start over. Over. Okay. I'm getting... 3, 2, 1.
Hey guys, welcome back to the Gamers Addict Show. I am your host, Player One, and I am here today with my first ever unboxing of DK Oldies. Now, DK Oldies is a company in Pennsylvania that sells retro video games, everything from Atari all the way up to PS4. They also sell video game consoles, they do game console bundles, they sell instruction manuals, they sell all kinds of things. You should see the videos these guys put out on Facebook and on TikTok and on their YouTube channel of all of the orders that they ship out. It is really, really impressive. So from time to time, I'm going to be doing an unboxing from DK Oldies. I'm going to be ordering stuff. And this is the first video of this.
So they have a channel, you said?
They have a YouTube channel. So I believe it's DK Oldies. Just put that in the search bar and I'm sure that'll pop up. They have a website, dkoldies.com. And actually my good buddy, Vintendo from the Retro Grab Bag Show, which his link is on my channel here. You should go check out his channel. It's really awesome. He recommended me this website. So I went there and I started seeing all the stuff that they do and I fell in love with it. I thought it was really, really cool. So I ordered some games from them. This is not like a surprise like the other videos because I know what it is. But when you go on their site, you can order the games in good condition or they have a second option, which they call cosmetically flawed games. So those games probably have a little bit of label damage or some tear and they sell a lot cheaper. But you know how Player One likes his games. He likes his games nice and clean and minty or whatever. As good as possible. But anyways, I will do a second video of cosmetically flawed cartridges to show you guys how those games ship in. But all of these are good. Some of them are Nintendo and Genesis games. And the cool thing about them also is that any order over $10 is free shipping. So that is pretty, pretty cool.
Cool.
So I was able to get the free shipping, of course, because I ordered 5 games. And also, they also had a promo code, which gave me like $5 or $6 off my order. So that was pretty awesome. So I found it to be pretty cool. Oh, wow. Okay, so we're going to start off with the order invoice of the stuff that I ordered. So I ordered 5 games. So I ordered Adventures of Dino Ricky for the NES, Castle Quest for the NES, Draken for the Super NES, Global Gladiators for the Genesis, and Spider-Man and the X-Men Arcade Revenge. And it shows my coupon code that I used there. So let's see the condition. I got the Genesis games here first. Wow, that looks stunningly good, guys. Check that out. Come here, camera woman, aka my beautiful wife behind there. Look at that. That is beautiful. Wow. Very impressive. I love it. Freaking awesome. Here's the next game, Global Gladiators, and that's in pretty good condition too. Genesis game looks clean. So definitely that is something that's right up my alley. And here come the rest of the games. Super Nintendo.
Nicely packed.
Yeah, very well packed. Very well packed. Look at that. Draken, Super NES, looks really good. Just the way I like it, and it's so clean, guys, wow. Yeah, when I went on their webpage and I saw those videos of their warehouse and the games that they pack up and send out. I was impressed. Check that out. Adventures of Dino Ricky. This is a game I used to play as a kid at a friend's house, and it was so difficult. I could never beat it, but it looks fantastic. It looks so great. I feel like sniffing it. Just kidding. What? Nice. Look at this one. Castle Quest. So I'm not sure what they use to clean these, but it looks great. And that's really, really cool. So yeah, I'm definitely happy with this. And I'm definitely going to be ordering from them again. Let me know what you guys think about these games in the comments below. I'd love to hear your feedback if you ordered from them. Share your experiences. I'd love to hear it. And don't forget, if you like this channel, if you want to help out this channel grow, subscribe, and hit that notification bell for future updates on videos. All right, guys. I'm going to be saying now, game over.